White drawing sheet, scale, scissor, watercolor or poster color, and wool. Now cut it into a card form like this. Take some wool. I already dipped in color red and yellow. Now place it in between your card and scratch it. Now open it. It looks like a flower, and this is your thread painting. Now this part will be your front part and this is your back part. Now after dry it, make some border and make it beautiful. Now your card is ready by thread painting. Thank you.